This is me attempting to snowshoe for the first time in my life. I got snowshoes because my neurologist wants me to exercise, and I figure since you walk with poles, I won't lose my balance. As you can see, there's not much snow. We did get some snow last night, but it's 40 degrees and it's already melting. So, here I go. Let's hope I don't fall flat on my face. I've been wanting to use these all winter. It is now near the end of February, and we just have not gotten that much snow this year. So, I figure I'll practice behind my apartment, where there is some still snow. And actually, this isn't as hard as I thought it was going to be. I got the pivoting kind, and I attached my boots to the snowshoes before I tried to step in them, so that it would be easier just to tie my boots than to try to tie the other stuff. I'm not going to be able to go the whole way around because I salted up front. So I'll just try to go back and forth. What you hear in the background is most likely somebody target shooting. Welcome to life in New Hampshire. Well, it's definitely a workout. I can feel it in my arms already, and in my butt, and in my thighs. And it's already increasing my heart rate, so it's probably not a bad way to exercise in winter. Of course, it was colder. I have way more clothes on. I only have one now, a hoodie and sweatpants. All right, hard part, turning around. If you can look down, there's the river that runs through the back behind my apartment building. The real challenge is going to be the steeper hill going the other way, but I want it to go kind of flat just to get the feel of things first. Tomorrow this will probably all be melted. And yeah, it's 9 in the morning. Kind of dead around here right now. Well, so far so good. It definitely takes more effort than regular hiking. And then again, the boots that I have on right now are pretty heavy, since they're insulated to negative 45 degrees below 0 Fahrenheit. I think we can get some momentum. Year, because I wanted to go snowshoeing at American Stonehenge, but okay, here comes the big test. Going down a hill, not a big hill, but it's steep enough that the crampons on these are holding me pretty good, so I'm good. Target shooting this morning, coming from over on that other hill across the river. And so far, so good. The ties on my shoes are holding my boots pretty good. What the hell? It's a little deep right here too. Still new workout. North Country, here I come. So lovely in the North Country. Harder on your arms, but it's at least likely to fall. Oh yeah, and this is crunchy snow because we had freezing rain on top of it. Especially with the pivots. And there's Town Hall. On the side. Okay. Here we go. Well, physical therapy for my hip has helped a lot. Because I wouldn't be able to do this otherwise. Okay, down. These hills look small, but they're actually quite steep in the summer when I work in my garden. I lose my balance a lot and nearly fall when working at the end that's on the hill. Once we get back to my apartment, that'll be it for today. Like I said, I'm dying to get on these to see if I can do it. And I'm doing way better than I ever thought. For all the people who told me how hard it was, I don't know, it doesn't seem hard to me. Well, let's see. Here's an up. And now you gotta lift your legs like you're on stairs to get them up. That's what makes it such a great thigh and butt workout. And it definitely helps my hip. Helps strengthen the muscles there. Stop and listen to the water, and I gotta wait for the gunshots to stop. In the spring, when leaves are just budding and the water's rushing from the snowmelt, I can sit in my living room and just listen to it. It's really peaceful. But I don't know what's up with all that shooting over there. This just sounds like shooting. It's weird. I hear shooting here and I don't think nothing of it. Figure they're target shooting or hunting. When I'm down in Baltimore though, I hear anything that sounds like a gunshot, even a firecracker. I go into total panic PTSD mode. one of the reasons I can't live down there anymore. Well, that wasn't a long workout, but it was it's strenuous. Thank God I had a cardio workup to show my heart can take it. So,